सब्सक्राइब कीजिए नॉलेज गुरु चैनल को और बेल आइकन दबाइए लेटेस्ट एजुकेशनल वीडियोस सबसे पहले देखने के लिए। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल नॉलेज गुरु। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एनटीए नीट 2019 आंसर की, ओएमआर शीट एंड अदर रिस्पॉन्सेज। In case you are new to this channel, then don't forget to hit the like and share subscribe button for more latest updates. In case अगर आप लोगों को मेरा वीडियो पसंद आता है तो प्लीज लाइक कमेंट शेयर सब्सक्राइब जरूर करिएगा। Now starting with my video, first we will discuss on NTA NEET 2019 OMR sheet. Now starting with my first topic, first we will discuss on displaying of OMR sheets and responses on official website of NTA NEET. The NTA will display the images of OMR answer sheets and responses graded by the machine of all the candidates on the official website of NTA NEET. The link will be provided in the description given below. Candidates will be given an opportunity to submit representation against the OMR grading on payment of non-refundable processing fee of Rs. 1000 per response challenge. Representations made by the candidates against the OMR grading will be verified by the NTA from the actual record, and the same will be updated in the data if challenges are found correct. However, no intimations in this regard will be sent to individual candidate. All the candidates are advised to remain in touch with the official website of NTA NEET for viewing and downloading image of OMR answer sheet and responses captured by the machines. Now we will discuss about display of answer key for challenge. The NTA will display answer key of the questions, giving opportunity to the candidates to challenge. In case of any doubt in the answer key, on the official website of NTA NEET. Challenges made by the candidates will be verified by the NTA with the help of its subject experts. If found correct, the answer key will be revised accordingly. Based on the revised answer key, results will be prepared and declared on the official website. No individual candidate will be informed about the acceptance and non-acceptance of his or her challenge. The key finalized after the challenge will be final. Now we will discuss about declaration of result. The National Testing Agency will conduct the NEET UG 2019, evaluate the answer sheets, and the results will be posted on the official website of NTA NEET. The NTA will prepare the merit list as per the directives of DGHS, MCI and DCI. No category-wise result will be prepared. As soon as the result is ready, NTA will host the result on the official website, and thereafter, candidates may download the result sheet. Thank you for watching my video till the end. I hope आपको मेरा video informative रहा होगा. इन केस अगर आप लोगों को मेरा वीडियो पसंद आता है तो प्लीज़ लाइक कमेंट शेयर सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर करिएगा.